We're creating data all the time. Everything we do, it creates data, creates data. And it's going into this database.
Certainly a lot of what we know about ourselves comes straight from MEDITECH, and we have been able to leverage Expanse to get a lot of that clinical data.
Metrics are pretty important to how we can, you can't go out to the community and say you're a great organization unless you are. So, you know, that's, it's gotta show up in the data. We know who comes to the health system. We get their information. We can help them if they need us. But if we don't know who they are out in our community, we have to do a better job of triage and getting out into the community. You can't do that from the four walls of this hospital.
With a population health approach, we look at the entire population and we try to anticipate what those problems are and prevent them before they happen. So it's a far more preventive, anticipatory approach. How do we do that? You gotta have data. And you have to, number one, ask the right questions. What's the data that we wanna collect? But just as important, you have to collect it in the right way.
We have worked very hard over the last 2 years to develop patient registries. And our patient registries are continuing to grow as we see more and more patients in the community. So I think it's going to identify a lot of underlying problems that we can help solve by leveraging the data from our patient registries. So that way we are truly making a difference for all of our patients and trying to positively impact their lives, both in the hospital as well as out of the hospital.
The hope is the information is informing the doctors in a way that we're not gonna order meds that are less effective, or we're gonna order more preventive exams before disease progresses in a later form. So MEDITECH actually, because we have the module, is allowing us to integrate that data in.
We can access it and it's in front of us, and we're not gonna spend 30 minutes looking for information when a new patient comes in. It's gonna be in front of us, and now that 30 minutes we can be in front of our patients and taking care of them.
To take out of that ocean of data and pull out the important pieces for that provider and put them right where that provider needs to see it when they need to see it. And so, for example, with Expanse now, the widgets, they're customizable that providers can arrange the way they want. We can even build our own widgets. Surfacing that important information and putting it right under the provider's nose so that they see it when they need to see it.
With the 21st Century Cures Act, we as a hospital system and hospital systems across the United States are now leveraging that data and getting that out to our patients. So we are not withholding any information with regards to their encounters at the hospital, their encounters in the ambulatory practices, their lab results, their radiology results. So they're able to have that educated conversation with their provider when they come in. So it's not always a giant guessing game of, did you get my results? They know they've seen the results and they're able to say, well, hey doc, why does my kidney function look like this? And you're able to give them valid reasons and have that discussion with those patients. So I think it's great on both sides that all parties are able to get that data.
When everybody can see all the information, we can make the best clinical decisions for the patient and the organization. And getting data so that we can make strategic decisions for the organization out of one system is a lot easier.